Yes, people, another video on the channel. Obviously, it means another match day vlog. Today, it's Rotherham versus Crewe Alexandra at the ASO New York Stadium. Crewe are currently sat in 22nd position after a 3-1 loss against Morecambe on Tuesday. However, they did beat Burton 2-0 at home last Saturday. Rotherham's last game were away at Bolton. We won 2-0. I couldn't go because of my own football commitments. Ben Wild's double. Hopefully, he can keep his form. I think Crewe are going to just come and defend Town Ways, go for a point, but I do believe in us. I'm going to go Rotherham 3, Crewe 0. Come on, Millers.
Getting the chances. That's 3 in 5. Come on. Inches away again. Come on, Rafa.
Half time roundup, Rotherham versus Crewe, 0-0 at half time. I think Crewe are probably the worst team that's come to the New York Stadium so far, but they're defending well. You can see they're playing for a draw. Hopefully, we can get the first goal in front of the cop. Full time prediction, I'm staying with 3-0. I've got faith. Come on, Rotherham.
Come on,
We've got to score one. He's coming. Get in, Rothbard intercepts their defender's pass. Come on.
Well done, Millers.
Briggs go.
It was obvious you were going to go there for flip sake.
Full time 1-1. Last minute heartbreak, to be fair. Penalty a bit harsh on us, but it's his own fault. We didn't take any of his chances. Ladipo had a chance in the 89th minute. We had quite a few in first half, so we'll have to move on to Wimbledon on Tuesday, and I'll see you then.